the lovely princess named Mal. She lived with her wicked stepmother, Eve, the queen, and she feared that one day, Mal's beauty would surpass her own. So she dressed the princess up in rags and was forced to work as a scullery maid. Each day, Eve consulted her magic mirror on the wall, who's the fairest one of all? And as long as the mirror answered, you're the fairest one of all, Mal was safe from the queen's cruel jealousy. Slay in the magic mirror, come to the forest forth, rise, I say, speak, and see thy face. What is thou doing, my queen? Magic mirror on the wall, who is the fairest one of all? Say thy beauty, majesty. I hear a lovely maiden I see. A rags cannot hide her inner beauty. Alas for her! Reveal her name! Lips pink as the rose, hair purple as amethyst, skin white as snow. Mal! Hey, you guys want to know a secret?
Oh, yes! Oh, tell us!
Can you guys promise not to tell? Promise! I promise! You see that wishing well over there? Yeah, we're standing right by it. You get to make a wish. Any wish.
Really? Oh, I always wanted a wish.
And you know, if you hear the wishing well echo, your wish will come true.
Oh, that's great.
What is your wish, Mal? Well, I wish for love. Someone who would find me.
Oh, that's a beautiful wish. What do you think I'll wish for? Because I don't know what I want to wish for.
I don't know. I mean, something like, I don't know what you want to wish. Maybe some shoes?
I don't wear shoes.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hello. Oh, did I frame? Gotta go. Wait. What was that?
I don't know. I mean, he didn't look pretty cute.
Spike, what?
Wait, I heard your voice. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Any chance I'll ever see you again? I think so.
Well, I should go.
Okay, I want you to take Mal far off to the forest, where she can pick lovely flowers.
Yes, your majesty. And then, my faithful huntsman, you will kill her! But your majesty, she's a princess! Silence!
You know the penalty if you fail.
Yes, your majesty.
And to make sure you do not fail, bring back her heart in this.
Don't you just love picking flowers? Oh yes, I especially love the roses and the daisies. Don't forget about daisies. Plus, that outfit looks gorgeous on you.
And it's much better without those rags.
Thank you, Twilight. Hey, you think you'll ever see the prince again?
What?
I don't know. I mean, he's amazing. I hope he comes.
Yeah, I mean, you never know what you might miss. Oh, you're right, Spike. I mean, I should just wait for him.
No, look out!
I can't do it.
Oh my gosh. I'm beginning, Your Highness.
But I don't understand. What is going on?
She's jealous of you. She'll stop at nothing.
But who?
The queen.
The queen.
Oh no. Now, run. Run away. Before anyone, anywhere. Never come back. Go. Go now.
Hey guys, I think I hear some crying. Come on, let's go check it out.
You guys, I was afraid too.
You were?
Really?
Yeah, I mean, I'm so ashamed. The best I made. I mean, what are you guys doing when things go wrong?
You sing and talk?
You sing and talk?
Yeah, of course you can. Why else would we be moving our lips?
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a talking rabbit. Yeah, and then I'm a talking turtle because everyone else is here.
Yeah, I mean, it's awesome.
Now, I mean, I'm sure I'll find somewhere safe.
Yeah, but where? I mean, I will need a place to sleep, you know?
You can sleep in our tree?
I can't sleep in the tree.
Oh, my bad.
Hey, you guys know where I can find a place to stay?
Of course we can. Follow us.
Come on, you guys.
Wow, it's adorable. Just like a dollhouse.
Ooh. I like it here.
Huh. Ooh, dark side. Ooh, dark. Ooh, awesome. Hmm, what else is here? Huh. Guess there's no one home. Hello? Can I come in? Spiders. Oh, wow. I mean, look at this table. Oh my gosh. Oh, look. There's a sock in there. Oh, what do you know? And a shoe? Huh. Never seen anything like it. Just look at this fireplace. And look at this cup of dust. Choo! 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 Just look at this. I mean, they never slept this room. You think their mother was... Maybe they have no mother. Oh, then they're orphans. That's too bad. I have an idea. We'll go to the house and surprise them. Then maybe they'll let me stay. Ooh, good idea. How should we do this? Okay, one of you wash the dishes, and one of you clean up the fireplace, and I'll use the broom. All right, let's get to work. All right, let's do it. All the day's work. Yeah, let's go home. Wait, guys!
How do you do? said, how do you do?
How do you do what?
Oh, you can't talk. I'm so glad. Okay, let me see if I can figure out which is which. Oh, I know. You're a dog. Oh, yeah, yeah. And you?
You're bashful. Oh, gosh.
And you? You're sleepy.
Oh, yeah. How'd you know?
And you?
You're sneezy.
Oh, and you must be happy, ma'am. That's me. And this is Dopey. He don't talk now. You mean he can't talk? He don't know. He never tried.
Oh, you must be grumpy.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, ask him what he's doing.
Oh, who are you? What are you doing? I mean, who are you, my dear? Oh, how silly of me. I'm Mal. Mal, the princess? Yeah, yeah, my dear princess. Princess, look at you behind me. Bandits, hummer.
I'm singing.
So much be quiet. Tell me to go away.
Please don't take me away. If you do, she'll kill me. Kill you? Oh, who? My stepmother, Evie, the queen.
The queen? Why, she's mine. She's mighty.
She's a witch.
I wouldn't get. I mean, she can even make herself invisible.
Good.
Oh, don't worry. She won't find me here. And if you let me stay, I'll keep house for you. I'll wash and sew and sleep.
Cook. Can you make one of the devil?
Apple dumplings!
Oh yeah! Apple dumplings!
Oh yes, and put pudding and gooseberry pie!
Gooseberry pie! Hooray! She stayed!
Oh, oh, the soup's not ready yet.
Soup! Hooray! Out of the way! We're coming through! Oh, food! Oh yes!
Hey, watch it!
Sorry! Hey, guys, hang on just a second.
Supper's not quite ready. I mean, guys have time to wash.
Wash? Wash?
Oh, no. Okay, question. When have you guys washed?
Recently. Yeah, recently.
Oh, recently. Let me see your hand.
Jeez.
Come on, guys, let me see your hands.
Fine.
Doc, I'm surprised.
Worse than I thought. What? Oh my gosh, I mean, this will never do.
March straight inside, wash, or you won't get bites to eat.
Come on, guys.
It's off to washing.
Yep.
Well, aren't you going to wash? What's the matter? Can't catch your tongue?
Oh, did you hurt yourself?
Do we have to do this?
It's worth a try.
Gosh, it's wet! It's cold, too!
We ain't gonna do it, are we?
Oh, if it will please the princess. We get tongue. Don't worry, just pull up your sleeves. Okay, so take some water and then rub your face and go. Okay, then. Dog, you guys make me sick. Well, I want to see you guys make me wash.
Okay.
Oh, Grumpy, you've been such a great person. And all we want to do is give you a great big hug. No! Get him! Get him! Okay! Wow! Stop it! Oh, I don't! Get the stoop! Stop it! Aw, you look so pretty! Aw! Supper, guys! Supper! Get ready! Ow!
Magic mirror on the wall. Who now is the fairest one of all?
Upon the seven hills, in the cottage of the seven dwarfs, where Mal is. Mal lies dead in the forest. The huntsman has brought me proof. Behold her heart. Mal still lives, the fairest in the land, and if you have the heart of a pig.
The heart?
heart of a pig?
And I've been tricked!
The heart of a pig.
Ugh!
Goody. Oh, I should disguise myself in a pillow of disguise. No one will ever suspect me. Okay, I should change my name to a pillow. Okay, let me see here. Mummy does. To make me old and change my clothes. Change my boy into an old hag. Cackle. Let my hair a scream of fright. The gust of wind fan my head. The thunderbolt makes me well. Now begin my magic spell.
Here goes nothing.
My hands! My voice! Oh, my voice! A perfect disguise! Now, for something even more evil. Aha! Poison apple, sleepy death. One taste of poison apple. The victim's eyes close forever in the sleepy den.
That was fun! Yeah, it was fun! Yeah, especially all the music and the laughter and me sneezing and the dolphin. You're so funny.
Hey, why don't you tell us something?
Like what? A story!
A love story. Well, okay. Once there's a princess. Was the princess you? And she fell in love. Was it hard to do? No, it was very easy. Anyone think that he's handsome, charming? The only one but me. Was he strong and handsome? Was he big and tall? No one liked him in anyone at all. Was it true love? Oh, yes. It's so romantic. I wish that someday he'll come for me and take me out to his castle. Ugh. And, well, when the wedding bells and dreams will come true. Oh, that's romantic.
Oh my goodness, but you're looking tiny. You guys better get to bed.
Oh, right. Wait, whoa. Hold on there, man. The princess will sleep our beds upstairs.
But where are you sleep?
Well, we'll be comfortable here. Wait, no. Okay, we'll be comfortable. Won't we, man? Oh, yes, very comfortable. Make sure you get plenty of sleep.
Well, if you insist, good night.
Good night, princess.
Are you sure you guys will be comfortable?
Oh, yes. Very comfortable.
Pleasant dreams.
Give me that pillow. No, it's mine. Give it to me. Let go.
Okay, I'm going to sleep here.
Okay. I'll just sleep on the floor. I'll sleep in this dwarf. I'll sleep here.
Dip the apple in the brew. Let the sleepy death sleep through.
Look on the stem. The symbol of the apple will turn red.
It's a trick now. Okay, I'm good for
it. Wanna try one? Oh no, what do I do? Huh? It's not for you. It's for Mal. When she takes it off of my hand and then a blood seal, and I will be embarrassed in the land. Wait a minute. There may be an antidote.
Okay, let me see here. Yes!
Oh, here it is! The victim of the sleeping death can only be alive only by love's first kiss. Love's first kiss. No fear of that. The dwarf will think she's dead and she'll be buried alive! Buried alive!
Now remember, anyone coming after you, we'll make sure you're safe.
Don't worry, I'll be alright. See you tonight. Okay, I'm getting goosebumps.
Yeah, be careful. You don't want to get hurt by the queen.
Don't worry, I'll be safe.
Goodbye.
Oh, gosh.
Thanks. Okay.
Okay.
So that's the last.
Oh, go on, run along.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Don't let anyone come to the house. Like Grumpy, you do care.
Bye.
Bye, Grumpy.
Someday my prince will come. Someday we'll meet again in the way to his castle we'll go. Till be happy forever, I know. Someday when spring is here, we'll find our love I knew. And the birds will sing and wedding bells will ring. Someday when my dreams come true.
Best song ever. It is romantic too.
Yeah, I do hope he comes for me.
Oh.
Hello, my pet. Well, yes I am, but... Oh, the
men are not here?
No, they're not.
Baked pies?
Oh, yes, gooseberry pie.
It's apple pie. See, I make apples like these.
Well, they do look delicious.
Oh, really? You want to try one?
Oh, yes, yeah, sure.
Get her! Let's go! Nice! She might do!
Fine, poor lady.
Oh, there. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm hot. Oh, bring me to the house. Check up water, please.
Guys, something's not right.
Oh no, we gotta go get the dwarfs! Come on!
Hey, wait up!
It's since you've been so kind, little granny. I share a secret with you. This isn't an ordinary apple. It's a magic wishing apple.
A wishing apple?
Yes! One bite. I'll make all your dreams come true.
Really?
Yes. Now, make a wish and take a bite.
Did that one, you guys? Stop it! Let me get off!
Well, maybe your queen got now.
Bow! The queen! The queen killed her! We gotta save her! Yes, yes, or how? Oh, we gotta do something!
Animals, do you know where she is?
Yes,
this way!
There, wait for me! Ow!
Wait up!
You know there is something in your heart's desire?
Perhaps there's someone you love. Well, there is someone.
I thought so!
Okay, make your wish.
Okay, I wish.
That's it! Go on!
I'm coming back! I can't feel my legs! Oh, be quiet! We are almost there!
He'll carry me away to his castle. We'll live happily ever after.
Oh, yes! Now take your bite!
Almost there!
I feel like I'm doing rock climbing.
Don't let the wish wait.
Oh boy, I feel strange.
Oh, yes. One seal.
Now I'll be fairest in the land.
Yes!
There she goes! Get her! Come on, after her!
No!
Little fools, I'll show them!
I'll crash them!
Look out!
Ah!
beautiful, even in death. The dwarves cannot find it in their hearts to bury her. But then, they made a gold-ice coffin for her. The prince researched far and wide, was searching for the maiden in the glass coffin.
She was a nice person.
Yeah,
I know. Not in my face.
Sorry.
I'll miss her.
Me too.
To the castle? Yes!